Hello, people. Big Tea Part 3 in the hot tub on a sunny, hot Sunday afternoon, early evening. Bubbles are kicking out large. I just want to say a big shout out to Danny Seeley, Joe Kay, Danny Halliday, Ben Halliday, Jacob Murphy, Dave Courtney, anyone who loves me out there. Yeah, but I'm so happy that Spurs lost. Man United lost 2-1 today. You know what I mean? Fuck United, scumbags. It's all about the Tottenham, White Hart Lane, the Kings of London, you know. What a team we got. Ivan Perisic, Richarlison, 60 million, Bergwijn's gone, 26.5 mil. You know what I mean? But I think Conte at Spurs has got it right. He's going to get it right this year. He's going to play a strong team, week in, week out. You know, look, we've got five top-class strikers. You know what I mean? We've got Lucas Moura, Kulusevski, Kane, Son, and also Richarlison, yeah? You know what I mean? I think good times have come in at White Hart Lane this season. I need a shave, guys, you know what I mean? But, yeah, look, the bubbles are on in my hot tub. You know, it's 36 degrees on the hot tub. 36 degrees. You know what I mean? It's warm out there, but look at the bubbles there, mate. Fucking love them. Fish it out to all the Arsenal scum out there. Fucking, and the Chelsea rent boys. You know, it's all about the Spurs, you know what I mean? 4-1, you know, fucking hell, mate. I mean, we score goals as we like, you know. But, yeah, yeah, it's always good. I'm also having everyone's having a great Sunday, everyone's had a good weekend, you know. I'm coming to life from my back garden in the hot tub in Stevenage, Hertfordshire. Big shout out to Tracy Webber, the boxer from Manchester, she's a legend. It's all going well, you know. Oh, big shout out, I love Danny Halliday and Ben Halliday, I think they're fucking two legends, you know what I mean. Danny Seeley's a fucking legend. Look at me cross on the fence, you know what I mean. So yeah, it's quality in it, guys, eh? Need a shave. I'll get in, I'll have a shave, have a shower, get dressed, have my dinner, and that's it, you know what I mean. I've got to empty the hot tub today, so it's clean it out. That's like every 2 to 3 weeks we clean it out, the hot tub. A bit of wind blowing as well. I mean, look at the bubbles there, look. Oh, we love fucking bubbles, don't we? Aero. Oh, mate. Natalie, Emily from Arctic Pole, love you, mate. Claire Cousins, Wales, you know what I mean? Two great people. I've got a great family. I'm still banned on Facebook. I've got 7 days left on my ban on Terry Arthur MBE account, you know. So, you know what I mean? I've got a 30-day ban for fucking nothing. You know what I mean? Selling Viagra, and I get fucking 30-day ban. It's not drugs, it's not fucking tobacco or nothing. You know what I mean? Facebook is full of shit, mate. You know that? It's bollocks, mate. The fucking rules that Facebook have got is just like a fucking bollocks. You know what I mean? No cunt sits at a fucking computer 24/7 analysing Facebook. You know what I mean? If they do, they're cunts. You know what I mean? Fuck them. You know, I've still got my bubbles on, you know, so that's better when it hangs, so turn the bubbles off. Hey, look at my cross of the fence, you know what I mean? Proper Catholic, gangster, Catholic, granddad. That's me, you know. I've been in the hot tub about an hour now, so I'm just loving it, mate. It's like it's on 36 degrees, hot tub's on 36 degrees. And I tell you, it's just warm, you know. We had to fill it up with water because where the grandson's gone here the other day, they splash and it was low, so we had to fill up the hot tub. But yeah, look at it, you know what I mean? Fucking legends, you know. Fucking glad Man United lost, you fucking Manx. You know what I mean? My missus and her son are fucking Man United fans and I was cheering and all that bollocks, you know, they were crying. Arsenal, fucking, what's all that about? 1-0 winners yesterday, a Friday night. Fucking shit, mate, you know. Hope you get relegated, Arsenal, you fucking bunch of fucking melts. And Chelsea rent boys, you know what I mean? They were lucky yesterday, weren't they? 1-0 win. But it's all about the Spurs, mate. Spurs are fucking big now. You know, we've got a lot of good things coming our way this season. Next season, we've got a World Cup in October, November, I think it is, or November, December. World Cup in Qatar. As long as Gareth Southgate picks the right players. No Declan Rice because he's shit. No West Ham players in the team. No Arsenal players in the England team. Should be all about Spurs. Eric Dyer and all them boys. Yeah, Harry Kane. Well, I've done 4.5 minutes. I've done 5 minutes on the old video. So I'll be going in a minute. I'm getting out soon. So I'm going to go have a shower. Get dry, have a shave and shower and you know, next time you see me, guys, I'll have a clean shave with a beard, you know. Because I look fucking, I don't like a long beard, I'm just too lazy to fucking shave it, you know what I mean? It grows so quick, like, every week, 2 weeks, I'm shaving, it's fucking bullshit. No, fucking bullshit, hell. Anyway, guys, have a good evening. If you're out in the public gardens, have one for me. What else can I say? I mean, Danny Seeley, fucking legend. Well, at least we got Love Island finished. I mean, they approached me to go into Love Island, and I said, no, I'm not going in there. No, fuck that. I'm too good. Fucking Love Island, you know what I mean? I'll leave our Rimmer. She's a legend, mate. Hope she's all right. Legend. Let's have some more bubbles. Let's have some more bubbles. Here we go. Bubbles. It's like West Ham song, I'm forever blowing bubbles. Oh, that fucking shit. What's all that about? You know what I mean? Fucking bubbles. Oh, fucking. Well, I'll have the grandsons tomorrow, so I'll be in the hot tub again tomorrow with the grandsons. Harry, Bo and Charlie. You know what I mean? My well. What else can I say? Nothing really. You know what I mean? This is Hot Tub Porn Part 3 coming on YouTube and Instagram. So, hey guys, just subscribe to my channel on YouTube and I'll catch up with you soon. Put your comments and all that. Yeah, share the word, share the love. I mean, Big T comes to you from Hertfordshire, Stevenage, in the old hot tub. So, happy days, guys, you know what I mean? You know me! Oh, look at that fucking hot tub. It's fucking lovely. Yeah, army. Come on, the Spurs. Come on, you Spurs. Fucking Tottenham Hotspur. Legends. You know what I mean? Got a fucking great team. You know what I mean? Conte's the man. Anyway, guys, I'm going to go. So, in other words, I'll see you soon. Yeah, enjoy the video. And any shout outs, just leave a comment below. And Big T will put a shout out to you. You know what I mean? Anyway, guys, fucking lovely evening. Have a great week, guys. You know what I mean? Don't work too hard. Love to the families and your kids and your nans and granddads. Look after everyone. Big T's going now. All right, guys, I'll see you soon. Yeah, love you, though. Big T out. Fuck off. Love ya. Oh, man, that's a bit of peace and quiet. Yeah? Anyway, guys, I'm going now. Yeah, I'll see you soon. Love you, guys. Bye, 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 bye. Tottenham Hotspur. Tottenham Hotspur, please. Fucking yid on me. Come on, come on. Right, see you soon, guys. Yeah, love you loads. Yeah, big T out. Big shout out to all you fucking numpties out there, the Chelsea Rem boys, the Arsenal fucking slags. Fuck off. Love you loads. Bye, bye, bye.